Peru's government is constitutional, legitimate, and democratic. In response to the coup staged by then-president Pedro Castillo Terrones, the Congress of the Republic, using its constitutional powers and in accordance with the political constitution of Peru, decided to remove him from office. Consequently, Vice President Dina Boluarte Segarra assumed the presidency of the Republic in accordance with the constitutional rules of presidential succession.